name is Patrick Greathouse. I'm a captain at East Lansing Fire Department. We're down here at E1 to do a final inspection on our brand new eMAX engine. Serve at East Lansing, it's home of MSU. So population there is roughly 80 to 100,000, depending on whether the students are there. Full ALS, transporting, and fire protection in that area. And clean cabs, obviously an up and coming thing with all the carcinogens and the high cancer rate from firefighters. So what we did is we decided to start this clean cab process. This is gonna be the first one in our fleet. Hopefully every additional truck will follow or engine will follow. Scots are gonna be stored outside. We're working on whether we're gonna keep the gear outside with it at this point. We upgraded the cab, so it's got a super HEPA filter on there that's supposed to kill the bacteria, keep that constant air movement, which helps keep carcinogens down. The other side of that too, which is kind of a bonus, is this was actually implemented pre-COVID, so now that filter in there serves two purposes. So, because this is a full ALS cab, so we're all paramedics and firemen, so we run a lot on ambulance assists. So we have full ALS capabilities. That's why we built our giant medical cabinets in here. Vinyl seats, we asked for vinyl seats. They're easier to clean up than a fabric. We ordered the eMAX pump just because the amount of size. We're looking for storage. We're a limited size department, so we're not gonna get 500 dudes on a scene. We're gonna be bringing most of our equipment with us as a primary response. So the eMAX allows this pump panel to be this big, and it allows a lot more storage. It's a 1500 gallon per minute pump. It's very compact, very user friendly. All the handrail lights, they said you guys can have them backlit, and we thought, well, one, it's for safety, so that when you're climbing up there in the dark, you can actually see what you're grabbing onto. We're the home of Michigan State University. We obviously opted for green. So one of the options they came up with us is, let's do a drop down ladder. So I'm gonna turn this on, and I'm gonna show you how this works. So we got a 24 foot extension ladder, we got a 14 foot roof ladder, and we got an attic ladder. It's your standard complement for an engine. Plus we got three tubes that we like to put New York hooks in, but a common thing to put in there is pipe poles. So this folds down right out of the way. Undo these, your ladders are off and rolling. We've got this awesome product, so I'm really happy with how this turned out. Until you actually see it, this is perfect. This is exactly how we wanted this truck to turn out, and we are ecstatic about it.